I've been with the school for 40 years. We realized that we were paying a phenomenal amount of money to the electricity department. We started 4 years ago, we started adding 25 kVAs, and we managed to install 175 kVA worth of solar panels in our school. And that is a requirement for a school in peak summers. We take great care every day the panels are cleaned up, and we have been able to cut down our electricity expense from 4 lakhs a month to about 10,000 a month. Our students in our school really appreciate that we are turning our school into a green school. Our project has definitely left an impact on the students. In fact, 2 years ago, they did a carbon footprint study of the school, and a group of students, then they came up with plans and ideas how to reduce it. We have a project running for 2 years where we were training our students to go and do some of these things in their homes to reduce use of electricity and carbon footprints, and quite a few of them have gotten back to tell us that their parents are thinking of putting up solar panels. This is a small, you can say, effort from our side. It may make a small dip in the ocean, but believe me, it's going to have cascading effects. After seeing the success, I would definitely want all schools to go for it, because of the sheer amount of electricity we use. And best advantage for the schools, let me tell you, this extra electricity goes back to BSES, and they give us credit. So in the months or the days when we are not generating enough electricity through our panels, we are getting credit from BSES. So it's a win-win situation. And especially institutions like schools, which are training future generations, this is the first thing they should do. Set up solar panels, be self-sufficient, be a green school, and show the path to the future generations. Thank you.